this must be the cave Rosabel mentioned. It should lead us to the castle.
As the heroes moved beyond the dark grove, their hearts felt uplifted. According to Rosabel, the swiftest way to the castle went through the cavernous tunnels. The path led down to the underbelly of the forest.
We haven't encountered any more of those talking flowers. I guess we were meant to find Rosabel.
Uh-huh.
Whoa!
The statue looks a little like Amadeus's wife when she gets cross.
Oh, I think you're right.
Yeah.